Hey everyone, in this lecture we will be going to discuss about the Swatantra party. Dosto, you must be wondering why we are dealing with the Swatantra party as it is a political issue. But in 2018 UPSC has asked a question regarding Swatantra party. There is one point. तो दोस्तों आज शुरू करते हैं सबसे पहले वो क्वेश्चन से एंड देन वी विल रीड अबाउट दिस स्वतंत्र पार्टी. नाउ द क्वेश्चन विच यूपीएससी आस्क्ड इन 2018 इज, देखिए, कंसीडर द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स. पहला ऑप्शन देती यूपीएससी, इन द फर्स्ट लोकसभा द सिंगल लार्जेस्ट पार्टी इन द अपोजिशन वॉज द स्वतंत्र पार्टी. दूसरा ऑप्शन, इन द लोकसभा अ लीडर ऑफ अपोजिशन वॉज रिकग्नाइज फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम इन 1969. And third option, in the Lok Sabha, if a party does not have a minimum of 75 members, the leader cannot be recognized as the leader of opposition. So, दोस्तों, basically our lecture is depending on the first point of this question, that is about the single largest party, whether it was the Swatantra party or not. So, have a look about the Swatantra party. दोस्तों, Swatantra party was India's first liberal party. The Swatantra party founded by Chakravarti Raja Gopalachari or Rajaji. It was a national liberal party constituted in 1959. The party opposed the predominantly socialist policies of the Congress government at that time and stood for a market-based economy as well as the dismantling of the license Raj. The rise of the Swatantra party was phenomenal considering that it was the only organized establishment to question the status quo and explicitly disagree with the idea of an all-powerful technocratic state. The party won 18 seats while contesting its first general elections in 1962 and emerged as the main opposition to Congress in four states, that is Bihar, Odisha, Rajasthan and Gujarat. In the subsequent elections of 1967, it won 44 seats in Lok Sabha, becoming the single largest opposition party to Congress. However, its influence declined with the formation of the Grand Alliance in 1971, winning just 8 seats. The party took another hit in 1972 with the passing away of Rajaji, its founding leader. Consequently, the Swatantra party came to an unfortunate end when it was merged with the Bharatiya Kranti Dal in 1974. The 21-point manifesto released by the party in 1960 is the most comprehensive look into its founding principles. The manifesto sets its agenda the following. Dekhte hain kya? Pehla, equality of opportunity for all. Adherence to the principles of trusteeship as put forth by Gandhiji. Opposition to any legislation that propagates compulsion, hatred, conflict, expropriation or conferment of powers to officials at the expense of the freedom of citizens. The belief that every citizen should have a fundamental right to provide education to their children, especially an education of their choice, with the state merely affording the facilities for the same. Objection to collectivization and bureaucratic management of the rural economy, such that sole price ownership rests with the farmer. Minimal state intervention in industry and trade except in areas where the market lacks corrective mechanisms. Opposition to development driven by excessive taxation, deficit financing and foreign loans. It only called for state intervention to enforce law and order, that too wherever necessary. In its advocacy of economic freedom without the burden of communal propaganda, the party provided a perspective starkly different from the politics of identity. This fresh perspective is just as prevalent today as we did ourselves constantly having to choose between social and economic liberties. 58 years hence, Swatantra Party remains the only party in Indian history to pursue the principle of maximum freedom for the individual and minimum interference by the state. So this is all about the Swatantra party. I hope aapko ye bahut acche se samajh mein aaya hoga. And now you must be able to answer the questions. So comment below in the comment what is the answer of this question. And secondly, please do share with your friends so that you can have a fruitful discussion on this issue. Subscribe kariye channel ko, like kariye, and in the end keep shining and have a good day.